Tommy Forrester is dead. Tommy was going to be an engineer. He was 22, good-looking, personable, athletic. He had a high IQ. The dean said he had the best potential of any man in his class. But Tommy is dead. His problem was acid. Lysergic acid formula 25 called LSD. A close friend told him LSD was psychedelic, mind expanding. Said it would give him fantastic new sensations and thrills. So Tommy tried it, and his friend was right. At first, the LSD made him sick at his stomach, but then Tommy began to hallucinate. Filled with rainbows. The very atmosphere seemed to be a moving current of multicolored particles which came streaming down around him. When he listened to the stereo, he saw colored particles floating out from the speakers. When he looked at the walls, they seemed to be melting. The pictures on the walls became liquefied with colors running down like waterfalls. It was sensational. Inside himself, Tommy felt sublimated, sort of suspended in space. He had a euphoric feeling of wonderful well-being. Then he looked in a mirror, and something horrible happened. First, it seemed that half of his face was rotting away. Then he began to see himself as a grotesque, misshapen monster. He looked around the room and all the people were becoming monsters. Everybody knew what was happening to Tommy because he began screaming and describing what he was seeing. Tommy had the feeling he wanted to smash his head against the wall to bring himself out of this stupor. He did it. Blood spurted from his nose and a large cut bloodied his forehead. But he felt no pain. Then he pounded his head on a doorpost. Somebody in the room tried to stop him. He felt they were his enemy, so he jerked away. He ran into the next room where an open window looked out on a roof across the street. It was 18 stories to the ground. Tommy thought to himself that the roof across the street was really just a few inches away. He could jump on it and thereby escape. He tried. Tommy is dead.